What's up? We're back with more fucking. What is this game? NBA 2K16.
What is that?
What?
We're playing.
Hey, we're doing a thing.
When you read the video, there you go.
Right, so I'm here once again with fucking Frankenstein's monster.
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah. So we're gonna just play each other again.
Yep.
And
we totally did not just play this. We are just doing a weekly thing, and this is the next week after it just came out.
That'll probably be the next day.
All right. Oh yeah, you're. Yeah.
I could be away this time.
No, you won the game.
Oh, okay. All right. Random
how
again?
It, Gary. Random again. Sounds like a plan. Where's my menu music? I don't have any menu music.
Do you not? I don't know. Like, my sound's really low, so.
Yep. I just have no menu music. Oh, well.
Well.
Okay, so I got the Nuggets. What teams did you get?
I got the Rockets and the Cavs.
Okay, well, I'm off to a great start.
I'm gonna go with the Rockets.
Team last time.
There you go.
The Spurs. I don't want to beat the Spurs. I'm just not a big Spurs fan.
What the fuck? Like, they don't have the red and like yellow jerseys anymore? God damn it.
There's just yellow on that jersey.
Well, no. Fucking not that one. There's a red jersey that has like the yellow side.
Oh. I
don't have any
Chinese jerseys.
Oh yeah, they don't have those either.
All right, I'm gonna do my third one, so let's get ready for this train wreck.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm okay with that. That's fine.
Yeah.
And I have Jabari, that's what's up.
Yeah, I know. It's a whole fucking different ballgame, Jabari.
New uniforms, new Milwaukee uniforms, by the
way.
Yeah. Alright, I guess green it is. They're pretty plain. I'd like to see a t-shirt jersey very soon that's not as plain.
Yeah.
Okay. I am green. God, this is probably going to be a massacre.
I don't know, I think...
Valentine's Day massacre.
No, it's fucking September.
Oh, there's my menu music. That's
I awesome. Forgot Houston had Ty Lawson. That's
God,
pretty
this
good.
This is a pretty solid starting lineup. I got Grievous Vasquez.
Yeah. Okay.
No.
Clint Capella.
Wait, whoa, hold on. What the? No.
What are you doing?
God, no.
Oh, okay. Were you setting your bench? Is that what you were doing?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I thought that was your starting lineup at first. Look what the fuck are you doing?
Well, let's see what the game has in store for me. I'll go from there.
Mitchell's fucking just throw it up and pray strategy.
See if I can have a better jump ball than last.
FanDuel.
That was atrocious.
That was better.
Oh yeah.
Giannis is fucking going to the bench already. Now the starting group for the Milwaukee Bucks. I'm gonna fuck Middleton over here in the corner. Parker out there with Monroe, and it's Carter Williams in at the point. Okay, let's leave him open. That's cool. Oh, all right.
That's all right. Doesn't matter.
Oh. His arms are like 20 feet fucking long. That's not fair. God damn it.
Please? Thank you. Oh,
it's a two. Hey, James Harden. I know you don't really do this that much, but can you play some defense, please?
And so the Milwaukee Bucks get the first points of the ballgame.
Lawson dishes to Harden. This is an interesting play. Okay. I'll bite. Knocked away. Okay. 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 The play took way too fucking long. Mati Unis should not hold the ball for more than 2 seconds.
I know, I have like three guys on him. I was like, okay, someone needs to steal this. I'm switching.
I was waiting for fucking Ty Lawson to cut out like he was supposed to, and he just fucking stood there in the corner. Fucking dick. Come on, that's open.
Gone 2 or 3 here to start out the game. And Middleton kicks to Monroe. Out to the right wing.
Carter Williams, the pass to Monroe. Good strip. Oh, come on. Back to Carter Williams. Plenty of space. God damn it.
And it's another perfect release. Right there
going in. Well, this is a fucking stellar start. Defense.
I know. What's going on? Lawson outside. It's all right. He'll catch up somehow. Something will happen.
Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, I'll take it. You can't afford to get him that kind of a look. That is what I wanted to do, but fucking a lot quicker than it took him to get around that screen. Now here's Adetokunbo.
Screen by Monroe. Parker dishes to Monroe. Shot clock at 6.
Adetokunbo kicks to Monroe. Yeah. And there's the 3 second
violation call. That sucks. Well, you know, Hall of Famer and 3-time champion Kevin McHale, the Rockets coach, did nothing
but find success and win as a player. And you know, that's been the same song for him as a coach. Get away from me. Now, here is Harden. Inside. Can I? Okay. Number one, can I, like, pass the ball good 2 feet in front of me, and then Howard cannot, like, be a fairy princess and lay it in?
What a screen.
Oh, I'm ready for this massacre. Ty Lawson just went right through that screen. For Coach Kevin McHale, last
year was his best. A lot of people thought he could have been 69 overall free throw shooter.
Carter Williams, not the best free throw shooter. He's gonna make both of them. And Kevin with McHale,
he's got this team improving every year. Usually like that with free throws. Have risen as well statistically as I think becoming a better nothing team. Beats Rajon Rondo in that free throw shooting, getting like D's and constantly making them.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Now here's
Ariza. Oh my god, that was the greatest.
That was a bad pass. Stolen by Monroe. And it's Adetokunbo. You don't want it. Oh come on, Lawson. Why? Why would you even contest that? It's fucking move.
And taking a quick look here at the hustle. Hey Lawson. Boy, they've really amped up the pressure. Don't at the defensive end guys and have piled drink and drive. In the early going.
And also what? Jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end. What does that mean?
And you know, you hear get it everybody talking because about he has DUI. Potential.
I mean, oh, I get it. Okay. Athleticism coupled with I didn't know what you were going for there. I mean, that is just off the charts. Here's what Milwaukee's going with right now. Why do our plays take like 100 years to start? Come on, Harden!
Why is Vasquez in? Okay, really? I forgot that I have to do this every single time. They've definitely hit that groove offensively. Jared Bayless is in. Well, great.
Hey, he fucking hit a game winner in the playoffs, so leave him alone. Let's groove tonight, Kevin. And matter of fact, let's just stay in the attack mode that we're seeing from these guys. They're getting whatever. God damn it. All right.
Thank you for calling a timeout. I need that.
Yeah, I need it more than you do. Well, for a guy that size.
Yeah, Giannis also might not be. I don't know about that one. How scary is that? I mean, you know, he could be a
legit 7-foot shooting guard. All right. We gotta get something figured out here. That would be something to see. And Houston calls their first time out of the game. I like Monty Unis' outside game, but he's just too worthless otherwise for me right now. A good utility combo guard to have. He can score, he can make plays for others. He's really defined his role in this league.
checked in for Monta Yunus. The Bucks also changing it up. Miles Plumlee's checked in for Parker. Chris Copeland comes in for Antetokounmpo. And it's Mayo in for Jared Bayless.
Solid screen.
Who is this guy with the stupid haircut?
Probably Robin Lopez. God damn it, Howard. Oh, this guy?
No, it's OJ Mayo. What is that?
Taking it to the rack with I didn't know he had hair with though.
Down with the what is with the Albert Einstein dude?
I saw that hair earlier and I just assumed it was Robin Lopez, but he doesn't fucking play for them.
Robin Lopez is also not black.
Well, I mean, kinda is. And turnovers
have kept the lid on his progress. No. Where I like Bayless is in spot plays. You need a
lift, you need a smart offensively. You go see Jerry. Thank you! Harden gets the bucket. Harden finally making an open shot. Typical day at the office. That wasn't even fucking open. Offensive players out there. And Plumlee kicks to Mayo. And he just fouls every 2 seconds. Can we not do that?
I love it.
And guys, when you look at OJ Mayo's statistics over the past
when you look
few
at OJ
years,
Mayo's hair, really what do you think?
What is going on with his hair?
I could not tell you. Like it's ridiculous. Like literally, I think Albert Einstein. Like why? Who loves to take defenders
one-on-one. That was fucking goofy. Now here's Lawson. He's had some playing time. Too much space. Thank you. And that one's good. There's 39 seconds left to play. Okay, well, I'm getting something going on offense now, at least. Defense would be good. Outside Mayo. Six on the shot clock. Here's Henson. Come on.
Yeah, Josh Henson.
Cannot defend that fucking much better. Dropping them in left and right.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. We'll see how long they can keep it going.
Screen by Howard. Come on. Give me something. Alright. That's rude. That's his first foul.
Shut up.
Fucking make me waste all that time. Sack of shit. 6 seconds left. Great! In the first.
Ha!
That's gonna be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. 5 seconds left to play in the first. Here's Henson.
No way.
Whee!
And we reached the end of the first.
Be nice if we could fuck play some defense.
You're not really a defensive team, though. Start up.
And look what we've seen from Milwaukee. What do you think, guys?
They come out the gates here strong and put together just a solid first quarter.
A ton of good looks for him, Greg, on offense, and it's quality shots they're getting.
Man.
At the small and power forward, tossing out there with Harden, and it's Howard in the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the five for Houston right now.
Come on, Howard!
He's so good.
Well, the Bucks made huge strides as a team last season, Greg. Most of it came from them establishing themselves as a top-tier defensive team.
And Kevin, as you
thank
know,
you.
That's really where it starts for all the elite teams. And the Bucks defensively were very strong.
I just wanted to send that. That would have been so great. Range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend. Take it to the hoop.
And how, Clark. Brilliant throwdown.
Just exerting his authority on that play.
Again, I saw Howard in front of me on that break, and I was like, nope, not doing it. There we go, let's go.
It's stolen by Jones. A shot by Harden, wide open.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bucks leading by six. Mayo, the pass to
what a pass.
Stolen by Harden.
He's so small.
And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Nice work.
Fucky, I cannot believe Harden missed that shot. Up and over the
big fella. Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and a little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
Henson in the post.
Well, this is just
working
awful.
Five to shoot. Henson shot his
not going anywhere on Terrence Jones. He's a fucking wall.
To try to fade away with the D all over him, but that is a difficult shot to sink. Oh boy.
It's a whole fucking different ballgame when I actually get stops.
We're gonna pause it. Hey, nice mohawk. I can respect it.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Alright, cool.
Also, viewers, well, fun fact, I have a mohawk.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Everybody wants to hear that.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do. I think you should label this series Mohawk Madness.
No! Why would I do that?
Because you're playing a guy that has a mohawk.
I don't care. I can name it fucking, I don't know, something that calls you gay.
So Mohawk Madness?
Yes, sure. Get the fuck out of here.
Sounds good. Play at the rim, hit 35% of his
threes. He's a multi-dimensional threat. You're like 7 inches taller than me. Can you just leave me alone? Falls in line, I think, very well with any good team in this particular case. What a solid fucking crossover that was. In the West. Yeah, he's one of the more efficient players in the league. 53%. Dwight Howard just not even attempting to get the ball. It's pretty accurate at least. It's stolen by Lawson. And here we go. Harden heading to the hoop. And there's Ariza. That's good on the assist by Harden. Trevor Ariza, still my fucking MVP. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Houston. And it's been about always used to be for Washington. Frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers. They also came out of the locker room with their running shoes on. I mean, their transition game has been full throttle. Where are you going? Where are you going? You're going nowhere! Here's Monroe. God damn it.
What's that?
It's so nonsense that that fucking fade in goes in every time.
Gary, I am very good at fadeaways.
Like, I don't think I've ever seen you miss that shot. Should have probably shot that. Oh well. I'll get it to this guy. He'll shoot it. God damn it. Thank you, Terrence Jones, for running into fucking Harden as he shot that ball. He's like, hey, you're open. Let me fucking bring my guy. Boy, last year the Rockets dealt with a lot of injuries. Can I get the thank you? And post players were hit the hardest. I think almost every Rocket fucking okay. Just say if Howard fucking blows this, not gonna be very happy. How many of those have we seen before? Up top, Carter Williams. Lawson defending. Carter Williams kicks to Antetokounmpo. Come on, solid D. Shot clock at 5. Going nowhere. Can't get past him. Oh, that was a good screen. It's rebounded by Houston. Oh! Okay. In last season, GAs, you were talking about the injuries for the Rockets did pile up. Dwight Howard was out. Terrence Jones was out. They missed those guys for multiple games. Yeah, all right. Let's right. See. Oh, my God. So fucking leave me alone, please. Right. Just a man. Yes. If Howard rolled to the basket just once, that would be lovely. Oh, my God. He hit a 3 in the first. But so far has been unable to capitalize. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, these shots that he's missing. Why is he wide open? I mean, I can live with that, but... A three-pointer,
no good. I forgot that he cannot shoot. Big stretch here going
10-2. And here's Harden for 3. Come on! Houston gets it back. And it's Howard finishing it off. Harden!
Can anybody box out? Like, can that be a thing? Willpower right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up strong. And GA in a close game like this where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one. Mm-hmm. Boy, it sure could, Kevin. I mean, he salvaged 2 that was way too deep.
As will Dave. It would have been something. All right, to fucking see. Slow down. We got time. Could hit that shot from that deep. Greg, you know it, I know it. There what is this? What are you thinking right now? Okay.
Somebody, anybody want to switch? No? Jones with the screen on Parker.
Here's Harden. Kicks it out to Ariza. There we go. There's the bucket. Good. would have been nice if that was a three, but
the score of this quarter is 14-2.
Woo! Is it really four? Oh yeah, it is. Holy shit. I mean, I knew I turned it around this quarter, but I didn't realize that much.
I haven't made anything.
That's upsetting.
Except for a basket.
Can we? Well, I don't know. What are we doing? Can I get the ball, please? Damn it!
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by
Arisa. Oh!
That is just a careless turnover.
What a long fucking 2.6 seconds this has been.
No, he didn't want to pass it.
Comes to a conclusion in a game that has been very close so far. Look at fucking Dwight Howard's shit-eating grin. James Harden seems like he's having a good game, but he's not.
Pretty sure I had all seven of those turnovers in that one quarter.
Maybe. There have been a lot of turnovers in this game.
On both sides. It's like, Jesus.
Yeah, yeah. I'm playing a little quicker than I probably should. What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. I was really confused at what was happening. His skills today.
Yeah, you just love it when the decision making is as good as it was there in that first half. Didn't force anything.
All right, let's do more of that. This half. More for his shot, even the tough one.
And welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. More action in store as the players get ready to go. Having a nice break to get hydrated with Gatorade.
It's been a nice game for a reason. 9 points and one steal as well.
Dwight Howard can't score on offense. Come on now.
I mean, that was like 2 feet away. He could make that.
Clark, what an example he's been setting out there.
Third quarter action. A little late on that one.
Now brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. Setting the floor for the Bucks.
Are you posting up from back there?
Carter Williams is the point with Middleton at the two. And it's Monroe in a
five
down low. Parker's shot is off. Nice season for James.
Oh!
That's garbage. That is
yeah.
So much garbage.
That was garbage. That was a charge.
Greg at more than 27 a game.
And also carry that Rockets team that dealt with a plethora of injuries.
Was that a fucking, was that an oop play to Howard? Is that what that was? Scoring,
I mean, narrowly losing out.
Interesting.
To Russell Westbrook, who just went on a tremendous tear the second half of the season. And then also finished runner-up in the MVP race.
And some nice passing there by...
Oh my lord.
That is so dumb.
I don't know who I just dunked that on, but holy shit. Oh, get that out of here!
It's alright, I'm just on the ground.
What a turnaround we have here! A 20-2 run!
Yeah, they're taking charge here. I mean, there's no question about it, Greg. And the lead, I think, is just going to continue to...
No.
Give me that! Get it, Howard! Damn it!
Trying to post up.
The Bucks able to retain possession here.
And you know what? Just a little too much heat on that pass for him to come up with the steal.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, that was going to be a tough catch for either one of them.
Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Middleton the pass to Monroe. Clock at four. Parker dishes to Carter Williams. Again, Carter Williams missing.
Look at James Harden's. Every time, he's just gone. Like, I don't have run in transition or anything. He's just gone every time. Oh, what the? I thought you lost the ball. I guess not. Okay, he's just hanging out here, I guess. Oh! What a play!
Hit off your foot, but okay.
Harden with it. Now guarded by Middleton. Harden.
I don't know what I'm doing. Let's regroup here.
Screen by Howard. Down to five on the shot clock. James Harden.
Thank you!
What a lovely switch. What am I doing? Okay, I gotta do some stuff here.
25-2 run!
In just about every area.
Absolutely, I echo.
What a swing we have had here.
And Milwaukee
Milwaukee calls their first time out of the game. God, I want to get Harden a rest, but he's just, he's starting to catch fire. These cherry-picking dunks have just caught him on fire.
All right. Let's,
Did you just take out all your starters?
Yes.
Yeah. Gotta switch something up here.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played.
OJ Mayo. Get it! Oh my god, how the fuck did I get that ball? No, lay it up! Okay, that works.
Lawson's got his second basket of the game. Oh, man.
Every pass they make is leading to a score. Oh, shit. I mean, just... Chris Copeland.
Yeah!
The ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run. The Milwaukee Bucks ended last season 41 up and 41 down. A perfect five.
He finally caught! Finally!
And as you can see, even during it.
Well, they're a young team, but at one point, 17-17, also had an 11-11 record against the East and 6-6 against the West.
I feel like I'm yelling a lot. Am I yelling too much?
And Bayless kicks to Mayo.
Like, I don't think I've talked in like a normal tone the entire video. I'm just screaming.
He's not a good defender. I don't know why this
I mean. He has his moments. When he tries, he's a good defender, but he never tries.
He's not. Oh my God. Jason. James. I don't know why I'm saying Jason.
Jason Harden. James's brother. Give me that. Oh! That's not what I wanted to do at all.
Bayless the pass to Plumlee. Harden against Mayo. Milwaukee needs to get off a shot here.
Well. Copeland can't hit. Okay, that ball just hung in the air. Oh, that's shitty.
I mean, the odds that we'll ever see something like that happen again are minuscule. I mean,
the old camera flip.
Destined to end up 41-41.
Yeah.
Come on. Anything? There we go.
31 left in the third quarter.
I like how when I put limit perimeter shots, it just leaves the entire paint open.
I mean, yeah, it usually does.
I mean, extremely well coached.
Thank you. Points. I love them.
Points just keep piling up because they've been such a well-oiled machine.
That was a good screen.
Lawson kicks to Howard. To the paint.
Damn it. I don't know why I tried to make that pass with Howard.
Here's Mayo.
Jesus.
He'll go to the stripe for two.
Wow.
Howard said, fuck you.
Why?
And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for the Rockets?
Well, it's been an outstanding game for them in the open court. Their fast break points really...
Look at me. My name's OJ Mayo. I have weird hair.
Since the beginning of this game, is score points off turnovers.
Oh, you mean Albert Einstein?
God, do you remember how much I used to yell at OJ Mayo when I was doing my career last year?
Oh, I remember.
Oh my god.
That's a good place to get them. They don't
he was the, just the bane of my existence on that team. We would have fucking won the title if they started Middleton.
And Howard with the stuff.
And we're seeing the shots start. Can you stop running behind Dwight Howard and get in front of him? Get out of the way.
Howard's like actually doing stuff now. I'm happy. He's not just blowing dunks.
Hanson dishes.
So I'm wondering that Terrence Jones is just a goddamn wall in the post.
Out to the right wing.
How does he keep getting open? Ty Lawson, expert rebounder.
That's something they need to do more of.
Probably should have looked up. Someone was open. Someone still is.
Don't get those boards.
Clark, it wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap.
Well,
and maybe
I'm running low on time. Damn it, Howard. A pick would have been nice.
Here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game.
Rock- Oh no!
I'm checking. 18-10, 14-2, 21-7.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Gets ahead.
Oh, team.
Oh, I was really worried after the first quarter.
I don't know what happened after the first quarter.
I don't know. Like, I thought you had me. Because I was like, fuck. Cause
I was
like,
oh my god. The Bucks are good.
I mean, the Bucks are good.
I just waited too long to make adjustments. I left my points of emphasis on auto. Right after that second quarter, instead of letting
that may be the first time in the history of 2K, I subbed out all of my players in between quarters.
Bucks trailed by 18.
It's a Christmas miracle. Oh my lord. Clint Capella! Why is he so fast? Look at him! Oh my god. Foot was like through my neck. Corey Brewer.
Teaming up with Joakim Noah and Al Horford.
Terrific quickness in that range. Seriously though, why the hell is Capella so fast? He's just flying down the court.
Great versatility as well on that end of the floor. And Bayless kicks to Copeland. Henson with the screen. Copeland the pass to Henson. He dishes it to Bayless.
Come on. Oh my god, okay. That's... okay. I mean, I thought it was Copeland, but Mayo's a little bit better, at least.
Bayless has got three assists in the game.
Mayo misses more shots.
Thornton dishes to Beverly.
And he's made more this game.
Yeah.
To the middle. Here's Monte Yunus.
God damn it.
No good. And Milwaukee the other way now. Here's Mayo.
Fuck! I'm always late on that steal. Always late.
Throw down to get a team going. And Greg, they do need to get going. They wouldn't mind, you know, shaving a couple more points off that lead right away. Well, if the defense keeps giving up easy baskets.
That's a beautiful play. And Brewer can't make the three.
Bucks trail by 15. Here's Bayless.
God damn it.
And again, well, Milwaukee with the triple.
All right.
Those are starting to add up. Of their last five,
we're gonna quickly shut that down.
And clearly, well, it's about how poorly the defense has played. They've got to close out faster.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
And the Rockets have lost out on some free agent wars the past
few years.
They have remained competitive, but
that's not
a
lot.
What could have been if they landed or
do
some
that.
Of those big names.
Doris Burke.
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Kevin McHale address his team. He told the players, let's put our foot on them and keep them down. We've got them exactly where we want them. I want to see you guys slow the pace, use the clock, and stay away from any silly fouls.
Look at that movement.
Houston, a whole new five on the floor. And that one's good.
Yet again, and with the Rockets, it's if no secret that Dwight Howard cut to the basket when he should have, he should have just dunked it.
Greg, you and I've talked about that, and Clark, you know, you wonder if that hurts them in free agency.
Well, you know, when your front office makes no qualms about viewing players as simply just assets, it can be a hard sell to a free agent.
Parker's shot is off.
Solid
I
shot.
Do anything with Jabari.
Right there. I thought for sure.
Look at that. Beautiful.
And he is the ultimate when it comes to being a floor leader on the offensive end.
Yeah, you know, he's got a little bit of Greg Anthony in him, and he has been that leader today. I think he's done a really nice job of moving the ball and
well, this is a matchup.
The way it needs to be done.
Yeah, well, Clark, I'm glad.
Stay with him, Dwight. Oh, I fucked that up.
Specifically, why you thought he had a little Greg Anthony. I thought you were talking about my knees, my man. he looked a little hobbled out there for a moment.
Lawson with it. Now
excuse
going
me.
By Middleton. Jones with the screen on Middleton.
Cut.
Lawson is doubled.
Go in!
Jones drives in. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Yay!
Clark, very scary episode to begin last season. He suffered from a rare nerve damage to his left leg.
All right.
He wondered if he'd be able to play again after missing 3 months. He finally got back out on the court. Good for him because I enjoy watching him play.
Carter Williams kicks to Middleton.
Oh God! You just crossed the fucking hell out of me.
Finish it off, a beauty.
I gotta fix something. I do my.
What are you trying to do?
Can I do my points of emphasis in the sub menu?
No.
Or not in the sub menu, in the start menu.
I don't know. I don't think so.
That's pretty garbage.
You can do them in game though. I just don't know what button it is because they changed it.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
It's probably something on the D-pad.
Yeah.
It's right. It's right on the D-pad. I don't know what happened. I was messing with the menus and somehow Terrence Jones got the ball. God damn it.
They tried to acquire Bosch last season. Looked like
Terrence Jones is so slow. Get that out of here.
Jones was always going to be a player not only with tremendous
potential,
that's a foul. But someone
I don't think it was. That was pretty a valuable commodity on that roster. The only thing that got dirty was the fucking backboard.
And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter.
Rape him. Attack him.
Carter Williams, the pass to Middleton.
Got a piece of it.
Off your foot.
There's no kickballs in this game. All right, slow down. That's not going anywhere. Oh, hello.
Kicks to Harden. That one falls, coming off Lawson's feet. Lawson's got assist number 8.
James Harden, I'm sorry about what I said earlier. You've proved your worth during that retarded run that we went on.
Scoring around the rim. He's also shown potential as far as playing on the perimeter. The Rockets hope he can fill that spread four role for them moving forward. And Lawson, here we go.
Oh my lord!
And the shot counts, he's fouled, and it's a chance.
That play was nasty.
Phenomenon.
You got to like how they're getting the ball inside this half.
Terrence Jones with his 60 free throws, just making every free throw.
Real determination in taking it inside to score.
Oh my god, the play is disgusting.
Howard with the steal.
Why? It's all, you're not even swiping at it.
Harden with the drive.
Oh. I think you're just turboing into my body and he just loses the ball. This just seems like it's happening.
Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's 4 straight field goals now, Greg.
They take the jumper.
From point blank range. Can't
why are we double-teaming Ty Lawson?
I don't know why.
Is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for Houston.
You know, Clark, their big advantage was...
Okay. Thought I got there, but...
Kevin and operated down low. It worked for him consistently.
And Ty Lawson, no fear. Come on. Oh, Howard.
This was for Harden. Just an outpouring of points from him. Nobody could do much to keep him from dropping it in. The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside.
Hello.
And go strong to the
it's rude.
And Greg, you know, the defense has been very slow to adapt. I mean, that's 10 straight points now inside.
All right.
Stolen by Monroe.
You know, kind of wanted to pass it back to the... Oh. Kind of wanted to pass it back to the guy that set the screen, but...
The offense has clearly kicked into gear. The question, though, is it just a little too late?
Yeah, I think it may be, Greg. At least
they're oh, do you think it's too late?
Signs of life offensively.
Is that a question, if it's too late or not? Do you think...
Craig Anthony, the greatest opinion in the world. Why did... I'm fucking... I have a little bit of room over here in the corner. I better move.
Houston needs to get a shot. No good with the triple.
Outstanding perimeter defense there. That was a well-contested shot.
Yeah, and
no way.
He takes a lot of pride in his defense. There are no easy threes if he's on you.
In the corner, Harden.
Oh, okay.
That's pretty dumb.
And he knocks down the first one. And both
yay.
Good for James Harden. That's a 2 from Parker. Can't get it to fall.
I couldn't do anything with Parker this game.
No, you really couldn't. It seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight. Well, you know, it makes a big difference. I mean, well, what a turn that game took. Well, folks, that's
going to do it for now. Yeah. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burr, fourth quarter, once again. First quarter,
I mean,
fourth quarter. The NBA
presented by 2K. I mean, yeah, I think you third. Yeah, as I say, I think you outplayed me in the fourth.
Oh, I did. Yeah, I did.
So, let's take a peek here.
It was just that second and third quarter.
Yeah. What? Yeah, it was definitely the second and third quarter. We had 9 turnovers in just the second and third quarter. You had 9 turnovers and 3 field goals. Actually, you had 9 turnovers and 9 points in the second and third quarters. It's not a winning combination. How many points did Harden end up with? 24. That's all right. Ty Lawson had 10 assists. Jesus. OJ Mayo leading scorer. That's interesting. Jabari was 2-for-5.
Look at my starters and how many points they had.
Oh, hold on. I'm still, like, in the game.
If I didn't do as good as I did in that first quarter, I would have gotten massacred.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what happened. Like, I just...
No.
I started pressuring the ball more, I guess. Yes. And then you just kept turning it over, and then I just got on a roll after that.
I just didn't make my... I made my adjustments. Right after I made my adjustments is when I scored that 7 points.
Yeah.
In the third quarter.
Yeah. All right, there's another game in the books. Join us next time when Mitchell gets his hopes and dreams crushed again, hopefully.